Hi students, exercise 2.4, question number 5. If the difference of roots of equation 2x square minus of a plus 1x plus a minus 1 equal to 0 is equal to their product, then prove that a equal to 2. Solution paakla. So first nammalude given equation 2x square minus a plus 1 of x plus a minus 1 equal to 0. So either general equation or quadratic equation could compare panala. Ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. So value of a is 2, b is minus of a plus 1, c is a minus 1. So ipo nama roots assign pannikalam. Let alpha and beta be the roots. So first namma sum of roots find pannala, which is minus b by a formula. So alpha plus beta equal to minus b value minus of a plus 1 whole divided by 2. Now minus into minus is plus, therefore alpha plus beta is a plus 1 whole divided by 2. Next in a find pondromna, like that product of roots, which is equal to c by a. So alpha into beta is c value a minus 1, a value 2. So alpha plus beta and alpha beta ukkuvandhu value find ponnitom. Next question la pathingana, difference of the roots is equal to their product. So difference means alpha minus beta, which is equal to their product alpha into beta. So it is given. So in the given la nama kandupidicha alpha plus beta u alpha beta u apply pananum. Alpha beta irukku ana inge alpha minus beta da irukku. So in the alpha minus beta va nama algebraic formula use panni solve pananum. So ipo enna pandrona rendu pakkamu square pandrom. So alpha minus beta the whole square equal to alpha beta the whole square. So we have one formula for alpha minus beta the whole square, which is alpha plus beta the whole square minus 4 alpha beta equal to alpha beta the whole square. So ippo values apply pannala. Alpha plus beta is a plus 1 by 2 the whole square minus 4 times alpha into beta is a minus 1 by 2 equal to a minus 1 by 2 the whole square. So ipo the square pannano appadina a square plus 2a plus 1 whole divided by 4 minus inga 1 time twice 2 time of a minus 1 equal to. So the square pannanumna a square minus 2a plus 1 whole divided by 4. So LCM edukalam. Overall LCM as 4. So a square plus 2a plus 1 in the 4 inga multiply agum. 4 2 is 8 minus 8 into a minus 1 equal to a square minus 2a plus 1 whole divided by 4. So denominator la irukkudiya 4 cancel aayirum. So only the numerators a square plus 2a plus 1 minus 8a minus into minus plus 8 equal to a square minus 2a plus 1. So ipo the simplify pannalam, rend side um a square irukku cancel pannirlam, and then 2a minus 8a is minus 6a, 1 plus 8 is 9, which is equal to minus 2a plus 1. So a oru side numbers oru side kondu varalam. So inge 9 appadi vechikalam. Plus 1 will become minus 1, minus 2a minus 6a will become plus 6a. So 9 minus 1 8, 6a minus 2a is 4a. So a which is equal to 8 divided by 4. So a which is equal to 2. So a equal to 2 in answer da nama proof pannu. So inge proof panniyaachu. So we may write hence proved. Thank you, students.